WhatsApp has plenty of options for staying connected with family and friends. WhatsApp added support for linked devices in 2021, allowing you to use the app across multiple devices. The downside was that you could only connect one phone to a single WhatsApp account. That changed with the April 2023 update, which launched companion mode. Using a single WhatsApp account across all of your devices is possible with companion mode. Contacts, groups, and chats are synchronized between devices. Your WhatsApp account can be connected to a maximum of 5 devices. Open the app, follow the given instructions, select your preferred language and tap continue. You're asked to enter your phone number. To use companion mode, ignore that prompt, tap the vertical ellipsis overflow menu, and tap link to existing account. The app displays a QR code.